Hello everyone, my name is Raymond Singh. I am intern under Lexis & Company. Today I am here to speak on the topic commercial laws in India. In India, there are several commercial laws such as Indian Contract Act, Sale of Goods Act, Indian Partnership Act and such another acts are defined under the Indian Commercial Act. In the Indian Contract Act 1872, it is the best well-known business in our country. It went into force 1 September 1872. It applied to whole country of India, except Jammu and Kashmir. It consists of 266 sections. The fundamentals are defined by the numerous ruling in the Indian judiciary. In the Indian Goods Act 1930, the Good Sales of Goods Act 1930 governs contracts and agreements involving the sales of goods and services commodities. Sales are one of the most important short transactions under Indian law. In India is one of the world's greatest economies and magnificent country. In Indian Partnership Act, according to Indian Partnership Act 1932, a partnership act is the relationship between two or more parties who agree to share earnings of a business, either whole of merely one or more person acting for them. A partnership is a legally binding agreement. A partnership as a defined an association, two or more people. A partnership is a formed result of a contract. A Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008. The Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008 covers the limited liability partnerships. The definition of limited liability partnership is an alternative corporate company that provides the partners with the benefit of cost. It allows the partners to organize their internal structure in the same way that a typical partnership would. A Companies Act 2013. With the domestic international economic landscape at a unexpected rate, Indian government chose to replace the Companies Act 1956 with the legislation of the Companies Act 2013. Here are such another acts like Arbitration and Conciliation Act. In India, arbitration is now controlled by the arbitration law. In conclusion, all the commercial law, transaction, operation and interaction between the among of all business entities, regulatory bodies, business support agencies, modes of transportation and consumers are governed by the commercial law.